See, why does this question arise?
Because I don't want to get married.
Why don't you want to get married?
I don't want to get married because I want to go on spirituality, and the dependency should not be in the life. I think that if I marry someone, I will be dependent. Why do we need someone? In order to...
What if you're dependent on somebody else, even if you don't marry? Or something else, even if you don't marry?
No, I feel complete without marriage.
Then why does this question arise?
Because sometimes there is a loneliness in my mind. So how can I get rid of that loneliness?
So, loneliness is my problem. So you are already in a way wedded to that loneliness, right?
Yes.
It is not the woman that troubles you. It is the feeling, the attachment, the loneliness, the dependency. They may be there even if the woman is not there. Had liberation been just about not having a woman in your life or not marrying, then it would have been so simplistic. Don't marry and you are liberated. It doesn't happen that way.
Nobody can live alone.
Yes, we don't live alone because we live with our despair, with our desperation, with all the suppressed desires. We live with them.
Okay.
And because we live that way, so even when a man or woman comes to our life, we color him, we cover him or her with these things.
Okay.
So the woman or the man is not really responsible if you feel bonded or suffocated. That suffocation has only been made manifest by the presence of the other person. That suffocation has only been precipitated by the other person. It is actually coming from something in your mind. And that something in your mind is your basic sense of becoming. I want to become something else. What can help me become that? Without that, I am lonely. I want to become complete. A woman helps me. So when the woman is not there, I feel lonely. I want to become spiritual. A woman hinders me. So I want to keep the woman away. This desire to become, this desire to reach, this desire to transform, that is what you need to divorce. The woman you can easily wed, it's okay. Or you may not wed, that too is okay. All of that is incidental, secondary. I'm getting it? We all are born married. So now it is not in your hands to not to marry. First of all, your wife is this body. And a very obsessive wife. Try keeping her away. And a very demanding wife. Then the mind, the tendencies, 10 other things. You are wedded to all of them. So where is the question of not marrying? Get rid of these things, and then even if a woman comes to your life, it is all right. You feel like marry her, don't feel like don't marry her, it's okay.